problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
As they pushed back the Ardennes offensive, which was launched by Nazi troops in December. New reports indicate that the German armor has been left in pieces as the Allies continue their march.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I see the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
Believe that when I see it. Now pipe down while I finish my puzzle.
Ah, raspberries. I'm gonna go make the rounds.
Good riddance to you.
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Thank you. Well, how'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There was nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit.
Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Okay, take care.
Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut. Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them, they're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be our secret.
It better be. Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
All right, that's the last one. At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.